Hello everybody, it is Kanisha the Creator here, and today I am going to be talking about the top 10 Michael Jackson music videos. I show lots of random videos of the time, and probably y'all be like, why is she showing this? But to be honest, I can't help but I'm intrigued. There's something to be really into hearing Michael Jackson songs. So I'm just answering it.
The king of pop music and the master of the music video.
Yeah.
Ow!
In the round.
Welcome to watchmojo.com, and today we'll be counting down our picks for the top 10 Michael Jackson music videos. For this list, we're focusing strictly on the official videography of Michael Jackson, which set a new artistic standard for musicians and shaped pop culture across the globe. When it comes to awe-inspiring music videos, the King of Pop was always ahead of his time. But when MJ teamed up with director Mark Romanek and his own sister, the trio created a timeless interstellar production with a little attitude. By utilizing a black and white tone, the futuristic concept of Scream further highlighted the lyrics of social alienation and frustration, and with passing references to Japanese anime, MJ established a dreamlike effect, thus creating a symbolic distance between the siblings and the general public, leading up to the song's killer breakdown.
It was really, really interesting.
Number 9, Earth Song.
What about sunlight? What about rain?
Years before words like
it's
hashtag,
trending
inspired people to
immediately align
themselves
with
particular issues, Michael Jackson was already thinking ahead by highlighting global problems while imagining a distant past. Just as the concept of Earth Song was a lofty vision, visuals from English director Nick Grant were equally ambitious through a variety of shooting locations ranging from Tanzania, Croatia, the Amazon rainforest, and southwest New York. In fact, Earth Song led Grant to embark on a photography career strictly in Africa, and he was just one of many that began to see the world in a different light thanks to Michael Jackson and this remarkable music video.
Wow, this is amazing. Oh man,
Number 8, Billie Jean.
My beautiful queen, did you really see? Man, I am the one.
As technology continues,
on the world, in the world. That is my favorite Michael Jackson song.
But the backstory of Billie Jean is no laughing matter. In a time when
people
had their party happening,
I keep just singing along with
Michael Jackson could hardly get executives to listen. Well, at least the powerful ones, simply because of his skin color.
He's just a girl.
Fortunately, artistry reigned supreme as both the passion and dance moves of Billie Jean became ingrained in pop culture, making Jackson the unrivaled king of pop music.
Black or white.
White.
Each one is more creative and, like, amazing than what?
One of these three did not make the final approved cut as we see it today. Black or White originally premiered on television. It was the 90s version of something going viral. Everybody knew who the Home Alone kid was, and the worldly visuals offered plenty of charm. But it was the groundbreaking morphing sequence that not only introduced Tyra Banks to the world, but proved where technology was heading. The extended version had MJ performing sexually suggestive dance moves while vandalizing property, and somehow it all came together under the direction of John Landis.
Rumors that was pitched. I really thought the visuals on this was really, really weird. I was like, what the heck? Especially that mouth. All of those dogs. Look at those dogs. Look at them. You can't tell me that doesn't look weird. I know there are weirder things there, but still, this looks. The dogs can really bother me, yeah? Remember the time? Do you remember? We fell in love.
MJ enlisted the help of comedian Eddie Murphy and their recently retired Magic Johnson for an epic 9-minute video that received critical acclaim. And by injecting a little humor into the contained Egyptian setting, Michael Jackson delivered perhaps the most entertaining music video of the 90s.
Man, I love this.
The wizard hopes to avoid imminent death by capturing the attention of a queen, played by the Somali-American model Iman, and MJ proceeds to steal the show while confusing the curious king. The defining moment of the John Singleton-directed video came during the iconic breakdown, and by the end, Jackson left everyone speechless.
Number 4, bad. Your
butt is mine. To fully understand this 18-minute short film and the short 4-minute music video, one must understand the influence of his director, Martin Scorsese.
Like I said, I've been watching these videos over and over, especially Bad, Billie Jean, and Beat It. Hey, it's Beat It. Man, man.
Beat It.
Hey.
Beat It might not realize it, but this MJ classic is closely connected to the origins of hip-hop, and it's also the production that truly heightened the possibilities of music videos.
You wanna be a dance, you can't be. man, I love it. Like, this moment of these videos, they're just so amazing. And the short stories inside the video, they just seem so cool. Man. Smooth Criminal.
Like many of the individuals he worked with, Jackson was a history buff, a smooth criminal in the aesthetic sense. Not only did he channel tropes of 40s era film noir, but he also touched on classic Hollywood elegance with Fred Astaire moves. Nobody in the golden age of Tinseltown ever saw dance moves like this, as MJ introduced the anti-gravity lean, which was surely gangster in itself. Smooth Criminal solidified Michael Jackson as the boss of the 80s music industry, and the music video was leaps and bounds above anything you'll see today, both in style and substance.
And of course, number one is the one, the only thriller. Something he was looking for. Seriously, how can you not love this song? Come on, people. This is the most popular one out of all the Michael Jackson songs. And you know it. Why abandon?